Greetings and salutations, my friends. Welcome to another Darkest Dungeon episode 31, I think it is. So we're going to do the same as last time. I'm going to go on this little mission here, another short one, just to level up some guys. We've got Jerry Gerber's going, we've got Alex Carr, Theo Meredith, who's back. Don't know where he went. And Rob Page, who I really want to level up because I do like the Man-at-Arms, like the biggest tanky character there is. So we're just going to head off to the Warrens. It's going to be a lovely time. We're all going to have a big picnic and pick flowers and cuddle and stuff like that. And I'll show you the highlights if anything horrible goes wrong. If not, we'll just skip straight to the next episode. The next mission-y thing.
The Swine Folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.
Nice, easy mission. Surprisingly, for the amount of time we were down there, we got attacked by a load of Baron units, but nobody got turned into a vampire, so that was all right. A decent bit of cash as well. Good level up, hopefully. No, only one person was really stressed, but... right, Theo, what have you got for me? Okay. Alex. Oh, okay. Well, you're a shooter, so that's great. That's fine. You can have that. Alex! You like a bit of sexy time, don't you? That's great. That's a nice little bonus, that. And Jerry loves a bit of ruin action.
You answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.
The good news is, whilst down there, we got two more Baron invites. So I don't know where they are, because I'm recording this straight after last episode, in case you commented to tell me. But that's fine. I reckon... are we going straight back in the Barrens? We're going back into the Barrens. We're doing this. We're going for it. Right, you lot. Noobs. Go away, noobs. We need the big guns here. Yap. Oh, no. You're in the wrong bit. Okay. Yap. What about now? And then Curly. Oh, so I was a bit disappointed with me. Because we're going Emma. So the choice are Nidge, who's got some serious damage, but he takes a lot of damage. Or we got Teddy Hesp, which is decent amount of shooting. He's got the target, he's got a little bit of a heal, and receives more healing. I think I'll go with the sort of steady damage of Teddy Hesp. Everybody's good for stress. Let's do this. We've got the key. Who brings a bandage with them? Somebody's sneaking in a bandage every time. Okay. Oh, no. We don't need... fucking hell, no. We're not digging a trench. Stack of them. That takes six blood. We need more blood. We need more blood, Captain. We'll take an extra key. We'll take another bandage, seeing we've got a stack. That'll do. Right, are we ready? Got everything. Oh, shit. I haven't read up on anything, how to kill the Baron, or his weaknesses, or his strengths, or something, which is, you know, probably a mistake, but where's the fun in knowing? Where's the fun? I'm not sure if this is going to be the Baron, to be honest. We should be down here. Okay. We will find out. Or whether you get something that then allows you to go find the Baron. I've not got a Scooby-Doo. Hopefully we don't get any surprise fights. I do remember it occasionally happening. Even in bits you've scouted. We're going to have to... I don't want to scout... Yeah, this is a new bit. Didn't have this before. I need a nice easy fight. Ooh, what a handsome couple you make! Alright, let's get you bleeding. Bleed, things like bleed and stuff are generally good against bosses, like on average, because a lot of them have high protection. What's your stun resist like? Pretty damn good. Let's go for the most damage then, I guess. Or no damage at all. Okay, we can live with all this stuff so far. Right, finish him. That should be enough with the bleed. Yep, you're dead. Okay, perfect. Oh, and you get a go again! Aren't you lucky? So close. Come on.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Anytime Curly gets a kill is a time for rejoicement. That's not a word, is it? Rejoicing. I could have just said rejoicing. Yeah, turn me into a vampire, see how that works.
The slow death.
Your boyfriend's dead.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Doink. I was getting confident then. I was just thinking, just go through the motions, get it done. Yeah, you're dead. Ten bleed.
A death by inches.
One of them's carrying a torch. Hooray. Right. I wouldn't mind a bit of thirst from these guys now, because then we're ready boosted to go. So if anyone wants to get thirsty, feel free. We have the blood on hand. We're on our way. Bum 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 bum. It's a decent little buff, this. Is it a spade? What was it? It's not a key, it's not a bandage. Now it's a bandage. Okay. My long walk to freedom. Hello, mate. Yeah, we got spare blood. Have some.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
I don't mind that for a tanky character. And we can sell that. What are they worth? Doesn't say what they're worth, does it? It's annoying. I'm just assuming this is the right thing. We got a red key. There's a locked room. That is red. I can't see how that's not the right thing to do. Ooh, three deeds. Lovely jubbly. Anybody want to just thirst before we go in? That's not thirsting, but okay. Little snack before. Right. Don't know what's going to happen here, people. Can I not? Oh, I'm a bit scared about this, people. I'm a bit scared. This blood doesn't do anything if they're not thirsting. Right? I'm going to try one door. Okay, gives them a buff. But it doesn't... That's not worth using. We haven't got that much blood spare. Okay. Is that just a fucking short? Is this a nothing? That... What? I'm so confused by this. So you can't get through there without the key. But the key is fucking miles away. So it's not like you pick the key up on you know, just off one of these rooms here and then you can get through. Fine. 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 We're looking good for stress. We're looking good for health. We got plenty of food. We're on our way. That's bizarre. I guess with the randomly generated, you might get lucky with it. Oh, it's Peter Crouch and Abby Clancy. Let's just get her killed first. She does have the thirst, so she can heal. So I'm hoping we can chop her to bits before. Enough. Yes, it is. Lovely. It does debuff her damage, but that's worth it just to kill her off before she can heal.
Slowly. Gently.
Abby Clancy is down.
This is how a life is taken.
Oh, we can shoot him, can't we? Because he takes up two spots. I bet his stun is 70%. Okay. It's alright. There's worse times to miss. Alright, he's got a lot of protection, but you're gonna start bleeding, mate. You're gonna start bleeding heavily. Ow. Ow. Fair play. Fair play to you. Give you that one. Just get the bleed going. Just stack the bleed. He's got lots of debuff. We could mark him to do more damage. Nah, he'll probably be dead soon anyway. He's got 7 damage. He's going to be dead next round. Oh, he's oh, don't stress us all out. We were doing so well.
The Abyss returns. Even the boldest.
You little bastard. You little bastard. Just a quick top up, everybody. Just me then, alright. Right, you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Let's just bleed you more. Let's bleed you dry. 14 damage around. And... Hooray. Oh, I could have used it on him. I forgot it's not a self-heal. I thought it was just a self-heal. Could have... That's selfish of you. Alright. More bleed!
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Lovely. Lovely, smooth as butter. We've got plenty of food left here, so that's good. Right, so we're heading along here. Should use the torch.
A hideous mutation. Unnatural and abhorrent.
One of these fucking things. Okay, we're ready for this. We've got bleed, which is really good. We can't destroy these bulrushes, really. 150 hit points. We need to just concentrate on him. Unless, of course, we can't hit him. Then we just could punch a bulrush. As you do. What's the bleed resist? We're not doing any damage. Okay. Well, he's the one... I haven't used him in a while. He's the one that... When he gets stressed, doesn't more shit happen? I can't remember. Was that the other dude? I'm totally forgetting what's what here. Okay. Is it just his hit points are low and he... No, when he gets stressed out, he gets that thing, doesn't he? Yeah, okay. I'm with me. Okay. We do have the slight issue that nobody can hit anything. That 80% protection. Okay, so Teddy Hesp. He does move forward sometimes. Teddy Hesp is going to be king. Oh, you're craving. That's good news. Enjoy yourself. I am the fury I will drink from my enemies.
A momentary abatement.
Okay. He's hiding. Where's he gone? Oh my god, I just clicked a fucking bull rush with target. It's fine. It's fine. Get some bleed, son. Did resist the debuff. He's got good resistance, so that's going to be a bit of a worry. Oh, shitty sticks. You're the guy that needs... Girl, guy that needs to survive here. And that's how you survive. But I don't need you here not being able to do anything. What's your stun resist like? 70%. Might be worth it. We're all a little bit... Could do with a little bit of healing. Okay, we're still full health. We're just going to keep bleeding this fucker. Don't resist the debuff. You bastard! Both of them! Okay, he's down almost 40 hit points. We're looking good. This is where he heals, though. And look at the dodge he gets as well. So we might as well use the target now because he's going to dodge likely anyways. Oh, he dodges the target. How can he dodge me pointing at him? This one hurts. Remember this from the first time. That's fine, we'll take that. Now we're going to slap you in the fucking head. With 3 damage. Oh my word, just stop it, you dirty boy. Needed that dodge. Bloodford on! You just punched them. You just punched him. Unnecessary, Curly. I know he's not making the guy bleed as much as we'd hoped, but don't be a dick. Okay, we're just going for that.
Precision.
Yes!
And
that
power.
Is sexual! That is sexual! We can't actually hit him. I'm going to attempt to mark him again. I can't mark him. Why can't you mark the front guy? That seems annoying. So you can't... You can dodge a point and you can also not point at something close. Please, please. He's got 100% blight resist as well. It's worse. Okay, so now he's got damage, plus 20, lots of damage. I'm going to try and get that bleed on him. Okay, we can live with that. We can live with that. You can't use your fucking... Okay.
The wounds of war can
Party
be healed,
good.
But never hidden.
Okay, he's going down to heal a bit. He's not healing a massive amount, though. Yes! Okay. He's resisted the fucking debuff every single time. It's 200. How much is it? 95%. It's fair enough. I can't move you because you'll die. To use that heal, I'm gonna. It's better to stay here and just heal. I think. Curly might not be long for this world. Yes. Oh yeah, push forward. Push forward. Nice. We'll take that. It's a bit of a debuff, but. We can heal Curly. Or do I want to shoot? I want to shoot. I can't shoot. I'm healing. I forget that every time. I am a god! Just hit. Why do you reject healing if you're a god? So you can literally do nothing useful. Is this what you're saying? I can't even move. Die! I missed a fucking stationary object now. Right. Need a bleed here. Yes. Okay. Now we're talking 10 damage a turn now. Heal. Take a 9. Let's not be greedy. Okay. Good person to go for because she's got good health. She's resisted that but she is bleeding. Right. More choppy, choppy face, choppy. Take it. He's down to 48 now. We can live with that as well. Annoying. We can live with it. Yeah, lurking fear. He's shitting yourself, mate. He's shitting yourself. Oh, you're going to get your ass fucking handed to you. That's what you're fucking doing. Going all out now. Not as much as I'd hoped, but it should keep us alive. Swarming corruption, that sounds... Fuck me, that's nasty. Come on, we need a shot. We need a decent shot. I've seen better shots, to be fair. Okay, that's really bad. That's really bad. Oh, stop doing shit on your own accord, please.
Compassion
Good.
Is a rarity
Good.
In the fevered pitch of battle.
Go for a bleed. Ah, why everything's missing all of a sudden? Everything!
Grievous injury. Palpable fear.
Holy fucksticks. He can heal himself. But he's going to get his turn before us. I'm not fucking running. Ugh. Okay. We might be able to survive. I'm not sure how much we can survive with it. Please get the fucking bleeding. He's got back up to 48 points. Oh, he's doing it again. Yes! Yes! Sucks to be you! You missed! How's that feel? Bitch, innit? And a bit of bleed. God, shoot him. Shoot him. Okay. 23 hit points. We just need you to hit a bleed. That's all we need. Everybody's hurting.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Yes! Oh, God, he's so low! He's so low! Shoot him! Shoot him! He's not dead, is he? He's not fucking dead. Please. Yes, he's dead. Because he's got the bleed. He's dead.
Teetering on the brink. Hell. Facing the abyss.
Dead. Fuck off!
Disadvantage.
Boom!
Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Ooh. Plus 20% damage in if in first position.
Oh, mate. You're dirty, dirty.
We're almost all dead. Who wants to open it? Who's least damaged?
A handsome reward. For a task well performed.
Plus 3 crit, plus 25. Oh my word, that is an amazing! Oh! Oh! Right, now the question is, can we go on? I feel like it's stupid to go on, but then I am known to be stupid. It's tempting me by scouting me, like, oh, look, it's only up there. Just go on, have a look for yourself. Go on, be a lovely day out. Right, we're going for it. Oh, this feels like a mistake. It feels like a mistake. Oh, so much bleeding here. This is, and stress, I think. And you've got the death's door. Everything screams, don't go on. And I've even got me in the wrong order. Everything is screaming, do not go on any further. Yeah, I'm being silly because we're not going to finish it. I'm sort of just going, oh, so I can see one more room. Right? Not worth it. Regroup. Those two
you
items, though.
You cannot learn a thing you think you know.
It's costing me a bit because we took a lot of supplies into there. Did we not get the items? Do we not get the items if we didn't complete the mission? No, that can't be it. He's not visiting the bro. Oh, Teddy Hesper's got a girlfriend. That can't be it. That can't be the way that works.
An exquisite example of craft.
Free upgrade, armor times one.
And futility.
Nice. Please. Yes! Thank fuck for that. Thank fuck for that. That would have been so annoying if we didn't get those. Right. That is sweet. We will end the episode there. Made decent headway. We didn't get the furthest, but we learned what the red key did. Fuck all. Just annoyingly unlocked a quicker route. That was irritating. But we did kill the badass crocodile thing, and we picked up two lovely, lovely magic items. Thank you very much for joining me, guys. Hope you enjoyed that episode. Please leave a like if you did enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new. I'll see you in the next one. Bye, bye. We'll do this fucking mission one day.